Hi everyone, welcome back to 4DDeck. MOV video is a file format developed by Apple and used by QuickTime framework. Any user knows that it's quite common for MOV video file to get corrupted. And even QuickTime Player could not open the corrupted MOV file. Most probably, MOV files could get corrupted or damaged due to abrupt shutdown, ineffectual format conversion, incompatible video player, file transfer interruptions, issues in file compression, bad sectors in hard drive, virus or malware attack. So, in today's video, we'll be diving into how to repair corrupted MOV file. The first method is to fix the MOV video file with VLC Media Player. It's a free and open source cross-platform multimedia player. Open it and go to Tools. Open Input and Codec Settings. Select Always Fix under Damage or Incomplete AVI File. Now, make a copy of your corrupted MOV video file. Rename it as an AVI file. And open it with VLC Media Player. Check if the file is fixed. If VLC Media Player can't fix your video, try a professional video repair tool. One popular choice is 4DDeck File Repair. This powerful tool is designed to fix various corrupted files, including MOV files. You can easily repair videos no matter how they were damaged. Get the link from description below and install it. After installation, choose Fix Video Errors and Video Repair. Add corrupted MOV files. Click Start Repair. You will get repaired videos soon. Preview and select desired ones. Export them to your computer. That's how to repair MOV files. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.